Well, the Labor Department released its monthly jobs report on Friday, revealing U.S. employers slowed a bit in their hiring in November. It's still positive, but lower than expected.
But the Wall Street Journal is dubbing it the perfect jobs report. So why?
Yeah, let's ask former Reagan economic advisor, author of now Trumponomics, Art Laffer. Good to see you, Art.
Hi, Art.
Thank you, Ed. Hi, Nicole. How are you?
Fantastic. We, have been hearing a lot, and maybe some of the media don't like to talk about it, but the economy has been strong under the president, particularly job growth. Now, as I noted, it wasn't as high as some on Wall Street expected on Friday, still in positive territory. But talk about wage growth, which is something both parties have been saying is the key for a long time.
Yeah, wage growth is great, and it should be very strong. This is a good economy. I don't think the Wall Street Journal was correct that this is the perfect jobs report. Yeah. It's not, but it's okay. What you really want to look at is you want to look at GDP, which is the sum total of all the production of goods and services in the U.S., and those numbers have been coming in very, very strong, which is lovely. 4.2% growth in the second quarter, 3.5% growth in the third quarter. That is the number you want to really focus on laser. That's where you really see the good news, and it's really very strong.
Now, so Art, everyone was kind of criticizing when we were talking about strong economies in the past. They were saying, yes, but wages aren't up, and that was the biggest criticism. But now it's looking like the average hourly earnings were up 3.1% from a year earlier, matching that as the best rate since 2009. So is it time for those critics to say mea culpa and maybe acknowledge that the wages are up?
Yeah, well, they never should have started talking at all, because when you have rapid growth in employment, mostly that growth comes in people at the lowest ranks in there, and so therefore they're low wage people. So when your average wages go up, it shows you that it's even stronger than those numbers would imply. Art. So we are having a very nice recovery here. It's got to continue for a long time to really make a difference, but it's on the right path.
Yeah, all right, absolutely.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, the Wall Street Journal.
Hey, you guys have altogether too much fun. Now let me just ask you one question.
Yeah.
If it had been raining, would Navy have won?
We're going to put that question to Pete.
I mean, come on.
Yeah, we have a lot of fun. We got Coors Light. We got Art Laffer. Great. It's a treat to have.
Thank you very much.